Hi, in this video, I will show how to reduce MP4 file size with HandBrake on Windows 8. Suppose that I have a 3-minute MP4 video file, which size is about 64 megabytes, and I want to reduce its size without losing video quality, so that I can upload to YouTube faster. I use HandBrake, which is a free tool to convert video file to MP4 and usually reduce video size up to 80%. First, let's get started by download and install HandBrake. Open web browser to handbrake.fr. And click download HandBrake. Once you have downloaded the file, double-click to install. On the Welcome Setup Wizard page, click Next. Click I agree to accept the license terms. Select Destination folder and click Install. Click Finish to complete the installation. Next, run HandBrake. Click Source and File. Open a single video file. And browse to the video file that you want to convert. And click Open. Now the file is loaded on the HandBrake. You can select preset on the right side if you would like to convert video file for a specific device. When you select a preset, the output setting will be changed. In this video, I will use normal preset. Next, set the output file by click Browse and select the destination folder and name the output file. And then click Save. If you want to convert video for upload to the internet, it is recommended to check Web Optimize option. The option will optimize for streaming file across the web. Then click on Video tab. Here you can customize video codec, frame rate, and quality. If you lower video quality, the smaller file size will be, and vice versa. The codec H.264 and quality 20 are default and optimal value for most videos. If you would like to customize more S1 video option, go to the menu, select Tool and Option. Check the box Show Advanced Encoder Option tab and click Close at the bottom. Then check the box Use Advanced tab instead and click on Advanced tab. On Advanced tab, you can customize advanced setting for your video. I recommend to change reference frame to 4. Next, click on Audio tab. You can change bitrate down to 128 to reduce file size a little more if you don't need high quality audio. Now we can start convert the video. Click Start to begin. You will see the converting progress at the bottom. The converting time depends on your computer performance and output quality settings. Once it's complete, check the output folder. You can now compare the file size between the original and the converted one. In this video, the output file is 14 MB compared with 64 MB, so HandBrake has compressed about 80%. Next, let's compare the video quality between these two videos. The original video file is on the left, and the converted video file by HandBrake is on the right. You will see that there is no difference between these two videos. They both look similar. Next, let's check with another example. I record game intro Dragon Ball Xenoverse by Fraps. The original video file is 1.2 GB in AVI format and currently displayed on the left. As a convert video file by HandBrake with the same settings as previous example. The file size is 20 MB, displayed on the right. In this example, HandBrake reduced file size over 95% and both video looks practically the same. And that's it. I hope this video will be useful to you. If you like it, please subscribe. If you have any question or suggestion, please post comment below. Thank you for watching.